when I draw, I don't find my solution in doing it, like a de Kooning or a Pollock. They find the painting when they do it. That's expressionism, in a way. And Brock, I think, I remember seeing, he said, I'm terrified by the white canvas. And then he said, I'm terrified, I don't know what I'm gonna put on this. And then I said, I put one brush stroke. And I said, oh, the second brush stroke is hard. It has to go along with this one. So another second. And then he said another third and fourth and fourth. And he builds up, you know, layering. And I think I do that in drawing. Mm-hmm. And then I have a good idea of enlarging. I sort of know exactly how I want it. And I remember I studied Matisse and Picasso, and I said, you know, they look great up close. But then when you close back, they look just as great but different. And I said, you have to do both. You have to make it really respond, mm-hmm. close up, and then a different sensation when you're looking at it. And also, here we have, not only that, but we have color choices, a blue and green next to a yellow, an orange and blue next to a red and a black. And then here, all the solutions of one print, one color on top, a large area, and a smaller area, maybe a third of the other, and a different color. In 1970, Frank Stella and Barbara Rose, his wife then, were out here.
In Los Angeles.
Yeah, and they called me from out here and said, you have to come out here and do some prints. And so they, Gemini, Stanley, and Elise, and Ken, and I remember we went to a restaurant near a bunny club. I think it was the bunny club, because on the same building or something. I remember that evening, you know, and I was a little, you know, here with these big shots from LA. But we got along immediately, and I said, gee, this is great. I want to do something with you. And in those days, Sydney always put us up at the Chateau Marmont. You know, it's not too far from me. I was at the Chateau looking at some television or the pad. I mean, that little pad was the only one that I was just sitting, thinking what I was going to do. And I very quickly did four pieces that had a curve and maybe a right angle, or anyway, three lines and a curve. And they were this big, you know, the drawings were like that. And they were so small that I liked it. So when I made the prints this big, I had to continue the curve. I found out what the radius was, and I got the relationship of the size of it to the paper size, so I just enlarged the radius. It's a delight to see this. I think it's the best, one of the best exhibitions I've ever had. I know I showed quite a few, but not in kind of in full force like this. And it's a quiet show, right?
Yes.
The black and white room is a little noisy. Mm-hmm.